Colonel Jessup, you gave Lieutenant Kerrigan an order to tell this man that Santiago was not to be touched. Why did he have to be transferred off the base? Lieutenant Kerrigan ordered the code red, didn't he? Because that's the order Kerrigan
rejected.
Either way,